Hey guys, this is Akanksha and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you guys the products you need to carry if you're traveling in this current partial lockdown and partial pandemic situation. And few of them are mandatory by Indian government that you have to have it with you. So yeah, having said that, let's just jump into the video. Right now, don't travel, guys. I know this is a very weird way to start the video. I'm sharing travel needs and then I'm telling don't travel.
Yeah, this is the irony of life right now. 2020.
Gone, basically. But yeah, if you can afford to stay at one place, if you have roof to stay in, if you have food to eat, if you have water to drink, if you have clothes to wear, if you have friends at least, then stay where you are right now. I know a lot of people are traveling, they want to go back home because their situation is different. They need to be with their family to at least survive, to live. But people like us who can stay at home and work and earn their money, life has not changed much. I've spoken about it in my lockdown video. It must be popping in somewhere here, you can go and check it out. So yeah, basically coming back to the point, if you can stay at one place, then stay, because you might get over with the coronavirus if it infects you, but you might transfer it to your parents and for them thoda problem ho sakta hai unhe better hone mein. So avoid traveling if possible, and if you're traveling, I'm going to share with you guys few products which you need to carry, and two or three of them are mandatory to carry. It is published by Indian government that you have to have it. There is this website where you can go and check what all rules and regulations you need to follow if you are traveling via flight. So it is civilaviation.gov.in. If I'll be able to put it here, I'll put it, or else it'll be down below in the description box. Make sure to go and check it out. 8 tarikh ke baad se passes band ho rahe hain. You don't need to have a pass for inter-district or interstate travel. But if you're traveling before that, go to this website. For Karnataka, it is this, sevasindhukarnataka.gov.in. So yeah, so you can go in this website. Again, I'll pop it down below in the description box, and it must be popping in somewhere here. You can go and check it out. From this website, you can go and get yourself a pass if you're traveling before 8th of June. And yeah, let's just start with the products we need to know. Basic and most important is face mask. So obviously it is very important, but you need to know how to wear it. So I have N95, I think. So this one is from PSafe. I'm gonna link it down below in the description box. You can go and check it out. And yeah, and also you should know how to wear it. Like, if you're wearing it like this, I hope I'm audible because I don't use mic. If you're wearing it like this, then your face should be covered from each and every direction. So suppose if you can see, my nose is covered properly, my face is covered from everywhere. So yeah, there is a proper technique to wear your face mask. So if you don't know, then you can go, oh my god, lipstick lagadi maine. If you don't know, then you can go and check it out on Google and maybe on YouTube. So yeah, basically it's everywhere how to wear a face mask properly. Isse pehle kisi ne dhyan nahi diya, but now everybody is paying attention to how to wear face mask properly. So yeah, first and most important thing is face mask. You need to have it. So the second thing is, guys, hand gloves. You need to have it. Any kind of hand gloves will work, I guess. My friends, I think so, they carried surgical gloves. So you can have it according to yourself. They come in sizes also. So you need to be sure which size do you want. So you have to make sure basically that you have gloves with you. Product number three is hand sanitizer. Again, pandemic situation se pehle bhi bahut sare log hand sanitizer use karte the, but right now it is mandatory in airport. Like, you have to have it, and for the basic hygiene also, if you're traveling, you should carry hand sanitizer, just not for this pandemic situation. Moving on to product number four, which is disinfectant. So what I'm having is Life multi-surface disinfectant spray. Suppose if you're traveling via bus and train, then before sitting and before touching everything, you can just spray it on the window, you can spray it on the seat and your luggage, because it might be touched by a lot of people. So yeah, just for the basic hygiene, just for the basic protection, just to make sure that you are doing your 100%, carry this. Moving on to the last product again, which is very important for women, because we need to sit down and pee. which is P-Safe. So guys, I have a terrible history with UTI. When I came to Bangalore in 2016, I got UTI. Then 2018, I got UTI. If I'm going in malls and if I'm going even in a restaurant for dinner, lunch, brunch, whatever, I carry this for some weird reason. I am obsessed with this. I'm so paranoid with this UTI term that I can't afford to, you know, not to use this. I would say spray this first in the toilet seat, then spray this as well. Like, you have to, you cannot, you just can't afford anything right now, trust me. So whatever products I told you right now, three products are very important: hand sanitizer, gloves, and face mask. That's it for today's video, guys. Again, if possible, don't travel right now. But again, if it's very important and very urgent, do visit those websites right now what I mentioned. And also do carry these products that might gonna help. And yeah, stay safe, stay happy, stay motivated. And this gonna end really soon. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.